What the heck? Well, I didn't see the shrine, so maybe it's another one underground. Which means we have to find a cave. Another star cracker? Oh, I can't surf over there anyway. Thank you. bear's not gonna let me kill it, is it? Thanks, Talon. Well, I was hoping we'd find a cave or something. Right here. What is that? I see that there's something hanging. What's that? Alright. I don't know what that is. I mean, obviously we can grab stuff and attach it to it, but I don't know if there's a point. I didn't think this was one of the ones. We just got lucky right there.
As I thought, this is not the world I know. A time so far back in the past, it's become legend. So it's true. This is really the era of Hyrule's founding?
Your presence here is just as strange to us, Zelda. But if you, like Sonya, have a secret stone and are able to manipulate time, then your story makes sense.
Oh? I believed her right away. You needed the secret stone as proof, Raru? I can feel your light power within her, as well as my time power. Additionally, I sense that we share a blood connection.
I see. In any case, Zelda, you had said that you needed to return to your era as soon as you possibly could.
Yes. In my time, something terrible is happening. I need to get back there, but how do I do that? I don't even know how I got here in the first place.
Now, Zelda dear, you don't need to solve your problems all at once. Why not come back with us to the castle,
No, I...
We'll tell everyone that you're a distant relative of ours. It is true, after all. We'll get you fresh clothes, too. I'm sure an answer will come to you. Wisdom takes time.
I don't know what to say.
I wonder. Minoru, she may have some idea of how to get you back to your era.
Minoru, you said?
Yes. She knows far more than anyone about our people. And like us, my older sister has a secret stone. We'll call on her.
I must have... I didn't think I was marking the memories, but I must have marked that memory. Maybe I saw it from a distance or something? This direction now. try to grab this shrine over this way. Oh, that's building supplies. There's another one of these. Is this the... I'm thinking correctly. We've seen this shrine before. It's the one in the cave. Maybe not, because I don't see an entrance to the cave. Crap. I saw that there, and I thought it looked weird, but I was thinking, that's some kind of white flower. Yeah, some kind of white flower. I wasn't trying to run from him. Well, I mean, I was, but not. To the extent that we just did. Oh, shit. Well, I was hoping there would be a... cave underneath that rock. There we go. I don't know if this is the cave that... okay, it is.